Hello, my name is Sylvia Healy and I'm a lecturer in TU Dublin, and I'm delighted to welcome you today to this short presentation on the Bioanalysis and Bioanalytical Science degree programmes delivered at the TALA campus. The Bachelor of Science Ordinary Degree in Bioanalysis is a three-year full-time programme at QQI Level 7. The CAO code for the programme is TU760 and the Round 1 entry points 2019 were 200. The minimum entry requirements for the programme are 5 Leaving Certificate subjects or equivalent, with a minimum grade of Ordinary Level 6 in Maths and Ordinary Level 6 in either English or Irish. Alternatively, students may enter Year 3 of the programme having first successfully completed a 2-year Higher Certificate in Applied Biology. You can apply for the Applied Biology programme separately using CAO code TU651. On completion of the 3-year programme, students who meet certain criteria have an option to undertake a 4th year of study and earn a Level 8 Honours Bachelor of Science degree in Bioanalytical Science. Mature students over 23 years of age are also welcome to enrol in the course. Mature student entry for courses in TU Dublin is also done through the CAO application process, but with some minor differences. You can find more information on mature student entry on the CAO website and on the TU Dublin website. The degree programme has evolved over the years with the direct input from employers, past graduates, researchers and academics. The course aims to equip the successful student with advanced skills and knowledge in the field of bioanalytical science. In the first year of the programme, students are tutored in the fundamental science subjects of biology, chemistry, maths and physics. In the second year of the programme, students go on to learn more specialised biological subjects, including several modules of microbiology and biochemistry. In subsequent years of the programme, students engage with advanced topics including, but not limited to, pharmacology, DNA analysis, immunodiagnostics and cell culture technology. The academic side of the programme is delivered through a series of classroom-based lectures and tutorials by highly qualified lecturers with a broad range of experience in education, industry and research. We pride ourselves on our small class size and the approachability and helpfulness of our lecturing and support staff. The programme also has a strong hands-on laboratory skills element where you get to practice classic and modern analytical procedures on state-of-the-art laboratory equipment. By the end of the 3-year course, you will have well in excess of 400 hours of practical laboratory experience, or over 550 hours after 4 years, experience that is desired and highly valued by prospective employers. Students who opt for the 4th year of the programme will also engage in their own individual research project that they will design and execute themselves, under the supervision of an experienced researcher. On completion of the programme, graduates will have high-level critical thinking skills, well-developed scientific communication skills, and specialist knowledge that will prepare and qualify them for work in a wide selection of roles. Our graduates are in demand in the pharmaceutical, biotechnology, food manufacturing, and related sectors. Many go on to work in technical sales or in industry as laboratory technicians or quality control analysts, and from there into supervisory and management positions. Many of our Level 7 and Level 8 graduates find gainful employment in industry, while many go on to further study or research to gain a master's or doctorate level qualification. So what do our graduates say? Well, our graduates have plenty of great things to say about our degree programmes, but don't take our word for it. Here are a few quotes. Thanks for listening, and we hope you join us on campus soon.